make Google Ads, you see, more useful to you and control the information Google uses to show you ads. Go to Google Ads settings. To access Google Ads settings page, go to adsettings.google.com/authenticated and log in with your Google account. Keep in mind that these settings apply across your browsers and devices when you are signed into that particular Google account. Ad settings works differently when you sign into multiple accounts. To learn more about it, click on this Learn More link here. As you can see, ad personalization is already turned on your account, which make the ads you see more useful to you when using Google services such as search and YouTube, and 2+ million non-Google websites and apps that partner with Google to show ads. If you want to turn off ad personalization, just switch this toggle here and click Turn Off. By turning off ad personalization, you will still see ads, but they will be less useful to you. You will no longer be able to block or mute some ads. Ads you see may be based on the subject of the web page that you are viewing, and the topics saved in your ad settings will be removed. As you can see, this box here is already checked, which use Google account activity and information to personalize ads on these websites and apps and store that data in your Google account. If you uncheck this box, that means you don't want to include additional activity in ads personalization, and by not including additional activity, Google will not link your browsing data from websites and apps that partner with Google, including those that show ads from Google with your Google account. Google won't use your Google account activity and information to personalize ads on the websites and apps that partner with Google, and you will still see personalized ads on those websites and apps, but they won't be based on your Google account activity and information. What are the 2+ million websites and apps that partner with Google to show ads? These websites and apps are part of the Google Display Network. The Google Display Network is one of the many places where Google serves ads. Google is one of 100+ online ad networks. Online ad networks do two main things. Serve ads on publishers' websites and apps, which helps them keep their content free, and allow advertisers from large companies to your local plumber to create ads that can be served on those websites and apps. To learn more about it, click on this Learn More link here. What personal information does Google give to partners? Google does not give their partners any information that personally identifies you, such as your name, email, or billing information, unless you ask Google to do so. Also, Google will never sell your personal information. Now, here we have topics we like and topics we don't like. From here, you can remove topics you don't like and add ones you do to make the ads you see more useful to you. Topics will also be added as you use some Google services, for example, when you watch a video on YouTube, and Google is working to include topics from other Google services. From here, you can directly add topics you like. Make sure that topics you like category is selected here, and click on new topic. Let's add, for example, beauty and fitness as a topic we like, and click add. Let's add one more, like home and garden, and click add. If you mistakenly add some topics you like, you don't like under topics you like category, simply click this icon here and it will automatically be removed to topics you don't like. Also, you can add topics you don't like directly from here by clicking on a new topic, and for example, let's add news as topics we don't like. And now you can go on and on with topics you like and topics you don't like. Down below you will see gender and age of your Google profile. And this information comes actually from your Google account. If you edit it, your changes will apply across your Google account. Depending on the settings you've chosen, this information might be used to show you ads. To learn more about how Google Ads work, click on this link here. Google adheres to advertising industry privacy standards. To learn more about it, click this Learn More link here. You can install a browser plugin to maintain your preference to opt out of personalized ads from Google, even if you've cleared your cookies. To learn how to do it, click this Learn How link here. And as previously mentioned, Google is just one of 100 plus ad networks that show you personalized ads. You can turn off ad personalization from Google or any of the other participating ad networks by clicking on this Opt Out of More Ads link here. If you found this video helpful, take a quick second to like it, share it with your friends, and don't forget to click the subscribe button to see more of my video tutorials as they're released. Thanks for watching.